Live Copter 3 HD over the scene in Linden, where investigators have been digging once again, this time at a new location. And we're told that once again, investigators are acting on a tip from serial killer Wesley Shermantine.
KCRA3's Melinda Meza is live near the scene for us right now. Melinda, what are you learning about this dig today?
Well, we are learning that a woman from Reno may be buried in a backyard here in Linden. San Joaquin County Sheriff's Department says they are working on leads in the Speed Freak Killer case. Now, we are live here on Andreas Road. We can't get any closer, but we can tell you down that road is a house investigators were interested in. You can see three large holes where the San Joaquin County Sheriff's Department, along with the FBI, are searching. They are looking for more victims of the Speed Freak Killers, Lauren Herzog and Wes Shermantine.
The detective, myself, and the dog and his handler went to three different places. One down here by an orchard that the FBI had been to, and they'd gotten a partial hit or somewhat of a hit. We got a hit. We went to the house here, went in the back. Got a couple of hits, and then we went out to the little bridge on Flood Road and got a hit there.
Bounty hunter Leonard Padilla says he talked to Shermantine, who says Herzog buried the body of a woman from Reno in a pit in the back of this house. Her name is Terry Foucher, who disappeared in 1996. Padilla says as a result, the FBI came out with its own dogs Monday, started digging Tuesday.
I think they went on that house based on the map and the tapes and my conversations with Shermantine.
So far, no remains have been found.
If they haven't found anything and they're done, we still want to go back through and just investigate further. I just don't think that in a day and a half they could actually get through the dimensions of what we've been told the pit is.
Now, the FBI says they are now covering up those holes that they dug out here in Linden today. The San Joaquin County Sheriff's Department says they did not find any remains out here. But we are told that Shermantine says there are at least 72 victims between here and San Andreas. Reporting live in Linden, I'm Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 Reports.